In this video tutorial series, we are discussing C programming interview questions. The question that we are discussing in this video is, explain the pre and post decrement operations. In the previous video tutorial, we discussed about the pre and post increment operations. So the explanation to this question is also the same. So exactly how we explain the pre and post increment operations. So let me give an explanation again, and I will also show you a code example to support the theoretical explanation. Now, the post decrement operation will first use the value of the variable and then decrease it. Whereas the pre decrement operation will first decrease the value of the variable and then use it. So the post decrement operation will first use the value of the variable. So before decreasing it, it will first use the value of the variable and then it will decrease it. Whereas the pre decrement operation will first decrease the value of the variable and then it will use it. So this is the theoretical explanation for this question. Now let's take a programming example to support this theoretical explanation. So let's write a program. Let's start by including the header file and let's create the main function. So in the main function, we will have, I've created an integer variable a and I've given it a value 5. Now I'm creating another integer variable b and I'm assigning it the value in this manner. So I've assigned it the value by performing the post decrement operation. So the post decrement operation says that first the value of a will be used. It means that the value of a will be assigned to the variable b. So the value of a is 5. So b will get a value 5. And after the value of a has been used, we will perform the decrement operation. So let's print the values of a and b. So let's print the value of a and b, and when we print these values, you will see that the answer will be that the value of a is 4 and the value of b is 5. B will have value 5 because it was assigned the value before decreasing it, and after it was assigned, the value of a was decreased by 1. So let's run this program, and you will notice that the value of a is 4 and the value of b is 5. Because the decrement operation took place after the value of a was assigned to b. Now let's see what happens in case of a pre-decrement operation. So if we put minus minus in front of a. Now the pre-decrement operation says that it will first decrease the value of a and then it will use it. So this printf statement should print the value of both a and b as 4. So let's run this program. And you will notice that the value of both a and b is 4 because the pre-decrement operation will first decrease the value of the variable and then use it. So this is how you can give a programming example to support the theoretical explanation to this question about the pre and post decrement operations. So I hope you have understood both the theoretical and the practical examples to answer this question. So with this, we will end our short tutorial here.
To access our complete C programming course, please visit openeschool.com/learnc. Also, please subscribe to our channel to get regular updates on the new videos that we post.